Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Brightops, and welcome back to Elden Ring. Well, last time... Trying to remember what it was we did last time. Or where we are, exactly. Oh, right. There was a... Now I remember. Took me a second, but... Let's see, where is... Right, path down is... Oh, wait. Sorry, just trying to remember where exactly we needed to be going. Because there was the path up top. Okay, now I remember. We were going to backtrack a little bit because there was another path we did not take, and I wanted to see what was down it. And of course, the killing of the beastmen is literally just, you know, clearing the way, making sure we're good. At least I think there was another path that we didn't take. Yeah, there was. Yep, it's over here. Knowing our luck, we're probably just gonna have found a shortcut back to where somewhere we've already been, but this doesn't look like somewhere we've been. This looks like new turf. Try down. Be wary of if, and then worry of bird. Well, we got the eagle. Be wary of parrot knights ahead. Ah, bugger. Let's see, is there a potentially faster way we can get there? Probably not. Or at least there is another potential route, but it's honestly probably just as long. Alright, I will be honest, that did look freaking awesome. Oh, I thought that one of them dropped something. My bad. You try to do the whole stealth thing, it's not gonna work for you. Okay. In all fairness, as far as potential paths we need to go are concerned, That's not a terrible one. Do. Alright. Was trying to do the whole stealth thing, but apparently he swings out enough not to be fooled by the cover. Whoa, what the fuck? Motherfucker. Well, there goes a lot of runes we're not getting back. Actually, we'll see if... Okay, no secret things there. Noted. What is this one? Wicked sword ahead. You dead? Good. Well, if nothing else, this is a good place to, you know, farm runes a bit. Because these guys do actually give a fair decent amount. Not as much as the bosses, of course, so... Yeah, well. Seems like someone tried jumping off the wrong way. You're dead? Good. Okay. We're gonna let you patrol nearby. That way we can stab you in the spine. Preferably without drawing the other guy in. Because I did see another knight there before. Okay, he doesn't seem to want to be patrolling. That is not good. Alright, let's see what's at least up the tower. Do 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 do. parry require a skill? Oh joy. Great, another one. God damn it. You know what? Screw it. Let's see what's this way. There's so much to see and do here. Did I get what was that way, or did? I'm trying to remember what the hell was this direction, because I think. Oh, right. Now I remember what was that way. I think that's literally the path we were on. Yeah, now I remember what was that direction. Let us not worry about it. Let us find out what is ahead of us. Oh, damn. So we got the fire-breathing dragon horse. With knights on top of it. And it's guarding a boss room. Alright, that was probably not. Oh, okay. Shit. Bugger. I'm really gonna hate if it turns out if we kill this thing, it just respawns. Because it's not technically a boss. But I'm kind of hoping it's sort of like the dragons, and that if we kill it, it will just stop. I do not like this fire-lightning combo. Especially since I can't ride my own damn horse. Alright, let's try this again. Actually, I'm not sure if that actually is a horse. I think it has antlers. Then again, it could just be horns, so who knows, I could just be going crazy. No, not actually sure what's on its head. Probably part of the helmet. Ah, screw it, we're just gonna run past the stupid thing, see what the boss has to show. Cause I'm done.
Tarnished.
Okay. We know what the boss is now. Unfortunately, we kind of got interrupted via the prep because the freaking guardian at the gates decided to... that apparently they can do AoE through the freaking gate and would pursue. You prick. Not gonna lie, he looks badass. I'm actually legitimately gonna feel a little sad for killing this guy. Hell did my... The fuck are you, buddy? I needed the... Whoa. Apparently the Black Blade, when it does its thing, really fucks with phantoms. Alright, let's see if we can kill you. Because I've... Wrong way. What the? I was clear. Oh, I'm out of Estus. Fuck. God damn it. You know what? Let's see, is there some potentially someone we can summon to help? And if not, well, if not, at least it gives us a bit more resistance and health and shit. Firebolt? Fuck. So no one to call upon for help. Unless there was like another thing I wasn't using. Right, so I can... I have that, don't I? Should probably make use of it at some point. I hate this guy. I really freaking do. Cause my normal way of fighting him would probably be on the hook my horse. And allow me to do a bit more maneuverability to match his, but I can't do that. So shit. Fuck it. I just want this guy to be dead. That's all I want. Stupid fucking shockwaves. I thought I was clear. I clearly wasn't. This is painful. I'm literally gonna have to down a freaking mint boss in its own right before I get to the actual boss I'm after. I don't like you. I don't like you a lot. Okay. Once more into the fray, we can do this. Just that one. Oh, come on. I feel like that was cheated there a bit. Just I feel like I got overconfidence. I got through the lightning phase and he was low health. I got confident. Shouldn't have done that.
No! 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 One more hit, that's all we needed! Ah! Bloody brick! Alright! Alright.
We can do it. We know we can do it. It's just a matter of getting it done. You bastard. Down you go! Malformed Dragon Helm, adorned with various dragon imagery and worn by the misshapen tree sentinels. After the great ancient dragon Granax attacked, the sentinels had an epiphany. The only way to truly protect the Erd Tree was to become dragons themselves. Let's see. Bit weaker to physical than this one, but stronger to strike and slash, and fire and lightning. Not so good against holy. It's also a bit heavier. Now what we're going to do is we're going to just quickly revisit the Site of Grace, get all of our shit back, and then hope like hell that the thing doesn't respawn. Because if it respawns, we are screwed. We can also alt the list a bit to fix the power of the Black Blade. Okay, doesn't cost us any FP. Not entirely sure. We'll find out. Alright. So physically, not too tough. Well, hang on. Yep. Wrong way. There we go. Try the knight again. And maybe if we'll get lucky and there'll actually be someone we can summon up here. What the hell? Hey, I'm just... Right. That worked out. There's my summon. I should use this claw more. But I just... I'm not... The problem is, having it in the slot means I can't heal. And that's problematic. It is literally a choice. Well, all we can do is try again. Okay. Down you go. Cannot be restored. Remembrance of the Black Blade.
The lands between are shrouded by death's dark fate. But the flames will also burn the impenetrable thorns. It is then. You'll be Elden Lord yet.
I'm gonna have to go back. There's a possibility I'm gonna have to go back in order to reclaim the runes that were left on the battlefield. Where the hell are we? Oh, I guess because of what we did, we updated the capital? And we can in fact level up! Hooray! Yeah, I'll get a little bit more. Okay, hold on. First things first, we're just going to reclaim these runes here. Now let's see, what have we... Remembrance of Meliketh, the Black Blade, hewn into the Erd Tree. The power of its namesake can be unlocked by the Finger Reader. Alternatively, it can be used to gain a great bounty of runes. Meliketh was a shadow-bound beast given to his Empharion. Melika's sole need for a shadow was a vessel to lock away destined death. Even then, she betrayed him. Just putting things back into their proper order. So my alarm has gone off. So that's our episode for today, but new items can be bought from the Twin Maidens. Okay. I think she's dead. Let's see. Incarnation, Black Blade. Black Blade spinning flash that emits wave of light. Power gleam from the remembrance of Meliketh. Caster creates an illusionary Black Blade, then leaps forward to deliver a spinning slash that emits a wave of light. This can be followed up with one additional attack. This blade was once imbued with destined death. In addition to dealing damage, it reduces foes' maximum HP and continues to sap their current HP for a short time. Requires a lot of faith to use. The actual Black Blade, which once prohibited the power of the Rune of Death, a sad shadow of its former glory. After a fragment of death was stolen from on that fateful night, Meliketh bound the blade within his own flesh, such that none might ever rob death again. Set free the remnants of destined death, plunging the greatsword into the ground to summon a myriad of blades. In addition to dealing immediate damage, the attack reduces... Let's see. Oh, we can also get his armor. See, Meliketh, Queen Mercra's loyal half-brother, bore a blade imbued with destined death, and there was not one demigod who did not fear him. Champions knew what was at stake. Indeed, that is what made them champions. We're gonna just buy his stuff. Because I want us. So let's see, you weigh a lot less than we do, but you've considerably got. It's a considerable stat downgrade. But then again, it looks kind of awesome. But first things first.
I see.
Actually, we're not here for spirit tuning, but. Let's see what we can buy. Yep, offering the bells. Purchase. Somber Smithing Spadone 9. Grave. Do 9. Lore of Causality. One of the key fundamentals. Manifest the small ring of causality within that allows the caster to automatically retaliate upon receiving a certain number of blows. The fundamentalists describe the golden order through the power of regression and causality. Causality is the pull between meanings, that which links all things in a chain of relation. And yeah, we'll grab that too, why not? So did we? That's a question. Let's see, great runes. Oh yeah, we need to find someone to give those books to. That's fine. Seems we don't actually get the rune of death. Oh.
I must be a blacksmith. Now, let's get smithing. Could you tell me what happened? Why is the round table burning? Ruins. Why does that girl weep for me? Oh. I've forgotten something of dire importance.
Oh. He's forgetting himself. Hold on. Need to go buy some shit. Because I want to see what this, what Melikith's blade can do. Let's see. Special armaments. Okay, we're good up until. I think we're good now.
Who are you? Oh, now.
Let's have a look-see. Ooh, I like the look of it. See, there was one. Yeah, I guess now that we actually have the full thing of death. Or at least I've unlocked it.
When Godwin died, a hallowed brand scored his flesh, but another exists. Another mark in the shape of the half-wheel wound of the centipede. And I must find it before the time comes we receive our Lord. When Godwin died, another exists, and I must before the time.
Okay, so the mark is incomplete. Cannot be used now. Alright. Well, until next time, my name is Brodops. I look forward to hearing from you. Take care.